PlayStation 3. Def Jam Icon. on a train, man. Mortal Kombat Complete Edition.
Show no mercy.
Last bit of gameplay and change the game. Lastly, got Fight Night Champion, but this
sports to the game.
Better to find our champion in this one.
Mickey Ward is proud to be known as a working class hero for the state of Massachusetts, a blue collar athlete who's overcome many difficulties in life and prevailed through determination and hard work. A determined power shot landed there. Throws the right hand and follows up with a left hook. Gaddy, what a straight jab.
So much better to find our champion, this.
Lands with the jab and comes in with the right hand behind it. We're seeing a classic power fighter here, folks. Feet planted and set, hands tight to the body and ready to explode. Two punches land in rapid succession for more. He's demonstrating well-rounded skills, capitalizing on many countering opportunities. Two, three, four, five.
Andrade earn the title of most exciting fighter in the world? I'll tell you how. By fighting the way Arturo Thunder Daddy fights, that's how. Daddy can't put jabs together any better than that. Oh, and now a good counterpunch from Ward. He's using his opponent's aggressiveness against him here. Ward pressed the issue with a nice counter. He's really displaying his counterpunching skills. That counter hook looks to do some damage. Not a lot that this fighter does bad. Good all-around defense and a well-rounded offense. He tried to put his fist through his head on that one. Let's see how he reacts to that combo from Daddy. I think that shot was intentional by Thunder. The referee must not have seen that one. Power shot to the head. Loose jab lands for Ward. Two solid shots crash into his opponent. You don't play a power slugger like this. You gotta try to stay on the outside. Getting inside a guy like this just spells trouble. And you can see he's not pulling any punches here tonight. Thunder is taking two shots from his opponent. You gotta watch out for Mickey Ward's body work, especially that left hook. It'll make your liver bleed. Jabs, then a straight right. He doubles up with a right hand uppercut and a straight right hand. Mickey Ward's able to score with a straight shot, doubling up with the jab. I can see some swelling there around the left eye. Mickey Ward with a clean punch. Punch combination lands flush for Gaddy. Ward catches him with a big uppercut. Here he's showing his boxing skills by effective countering. Gaddy seems to shake that one off well. He needs to do a better job defensively or he's going to be hit with combos all day. Mickey Ward putting a two-punch combination together. He leaves himself open for that two-shot combination by Ward. And with 10 seconds left, Ward done much better that go-round. Ward was the clear leader in that round. Look how he controls the ring.
I don't want any more blood dripping in that left eye. Now let's get it fixed up right now. Relax. Breathe easy. And let's figure out how we're going to take this next round. The opponent has opened up a cut over your eye, but we're going to try and stop the bleed. I need you to stay strong and get your head straight and fight your way back into this one. Circle away from his right hand. Start working your jab. Stay on the outside, and let's try to get back in this thing.
Left eye, I want you to use it for target practice. Attack the gash with jabs and crosses, and let's see if we can't rip that thing open.
Bell sounds, and round number two begins.